Hello, retro movie fans. My name is Retro Movie Girl, and I'm here to tell you about what's been going on with me, why I haven't been making videos, and you know, I've had a few technical difficulties, but I'm back now, and I'm back today to tell you about Castle and Beckett getting married in 2 weeks. So, 1 week ago, last week's episode was based on something. They had to go to a middle school because some kid witnessed the murder. So Castle volunteers to go over to the middle school and see what's going on. So he volunteers as a teacher's assistant so that he can find the kid that witnessed the crime. At the end of the episode, a little girl asked Castle and Beckett if they're getting married, and they say one day, so they're not very specific on when they're getting married, but we find out that it's in 2 weeks, so make sure you stay tuned for that, and I'm very excited because now they get a chance to be Nick and Nora full-time solving crimes and being married. But before that can ever take place, there'll be an episode, an alternate universe episode, where Castle and Beckett never met. So if you want to stay tuned for that one, you'll have to see it on Monday night at 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock Central, courtesy of ABC, and it's in 2 weeks. So make sure that you set your calendars and get ready for that one, because the wedding day have been dangling this big old carrot in front of us to tell us, yes, there'll be a wedding, but then again, no, and they keep changing the date. So hopefully this is the final date, and I'll talk to you later when the episode comes out. I'll talk to you then. All right, bye.